the 64 guys, I painted the undercarriage. As you can see here, all under here has been painted. See there? On the other side, it needs painting really bad.